Operation Eagle Claw was a failed U.S. military operation on April 24, 1980, aimed at rescuing American hostages held in Tehran. The plan involved 8 helicopters, but was plagued by issues from the start. During the mission, 8 U.S. personnel were killed and several others injured. The mission was ultimately aborted, leading to political repercussions and a renewed emphasis on special operations training and equipment.